Hello, today I'll show you how to insert a digital signature in Excel. Step 1. Insert a signature line goal. Open your Excel file where you want to insert the signature. Click on the Insert tab at the top menu. Find the text group. Click Add a Signature Line Pen icon. Fill in the signer SIPSTES information. Name, title, instructions optional. Click OK. A signature line will now appear in your spreadsheet. Step 2. Sign the document digitally. Goal. Double-click on the signature line you inserted. A box will appear. Click Yes to proceed. Save the file in a format that supports digital signatures. Choose your signing method. Type your name. Insert an image of your signature. Click Sign or OK to finish. The file is now signed and locked. Changes will invalidate the signature. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more tutorials.